And how many ways can first, second, and third prizes be awarded in a contest with 255 contestants? We can answer this question using two methods. We can use the counting principle, where we consider assigning the first, second, and third place prizes as three independent events, but we can also use a permutation where we select the three winners, but the order does matter. We cannot use a combination in this case because in a combination the order does not matter, and the order does affect who wins the first, second, and third place prize. So let's first use the counting principle. So to do this, we'll determine how many ways we could assign the first, second, and third place prizes. The product of the number of these ways will tell us how many ways all three prizes can be awarded. So for the first place prize, it could be awarded to any of the contestants. So there's 255 ways to select the winner of the first prize. Now, assuming the first place prize has already been awarded, there would only be 254 ways to assign the second place prize, again, because someone already won the first place prize, and we're assuming a contestant cannot win more than one prize. Then there would be 253 ways to assign the third place prize, again, because two contestants have already won the first and second prizes. So this product will tell us how many ways first, second, and third place prizes can be awarded if there are 255 contestants. So let's go to the calculator. 255 times 254 times 253 is equal to 16,386,810. So this is the number of ways first, second, and third place prizes can be awarded. But let's also solve this using a permutation. The number of ways first, second, and third place prizes can be awarded if there are 255 contestants would be equal to the number of permutations of 255 contestants taken 3 at a time, or 255 permute 3. Again, it's important to recognize here that the order does matter because the order affects who wins first, second, or third. Looking at our formula for permutation, notice n equals 255, r equals 3. So we'd have 255 factorial divided by 255 minus 3 factorial, which is equal to 255 factorial divided by 252 factorial. So simplifying by hand, because we have 252 factorial in the denominator, we'll write the numerator as 255 times 254 times 253 times 252 factorial. This is still 255 factorial, but because our denominator is 252 factorial, we can now easily simplify this. 252 factorial divided by 252 factorial simplifies to 1. And notice how we're left with the same product that we found using the counting principle. 255 times 254 times 253, which does equal 16,386,810, which again is a number of ways these three prizes can be awarded with 255 contestants. Now, one more thing. Let's go and check this permutation on the calculator. To do this, we first enter n, which is 255. We press math, right arrow to probability, the far right here. Permutation is option 2, so we press 2. We enter r, which is 3, and then enter. Notice how this verifies our work is correct. I hope you found this helpful.